So far, there are 178 new cases of the coronavirus, bringing the state's total to 4,894 cases with 10 new deaths. So far, 193 people have died from the COVID-19 across the state.